Hi guys, so this video also no editing because I just want to show you guys as fast as possible to see you guys how the screen protector is performing. It's one from Casebase and I must say it's really great screen protector, but it also has some downsides, and that is because it has round edges, but actually it does not really going around the edges, and I find best actually really thick, I must say, but it's okay. And actually, you don't really see it when you have it like this. But yeah, I want to try, of course, with different cases. Arturia case. Unfortunately, this case has a very bad printed color. So it's, yeah, you can see it's coming a little bit off. But yeah, that's actually a little bit thing of Arturia. Of course, I have this case also still. I'm trying to sell it because I just still don't like this case. But yeah, I have still it, dus I will look if it this one performs great with the screen protect of the other one. Let's begin. I will begin with the Austley, because this case is a little bit softer, so maybe it's fitting much better. I will put it on it first. Then I will put the second layer on it. And I must say, it's fitting now very well. And it's not putting the screen protector up or something like that. Yeah, as you guys maybe can see, screen protector is still great. And of course, I just like this case more for the grip. But yeah, of course the buttons are almost not recognizable. So yeah, this case is just, I will actually sell it when somebody is interested in it in the Netherlands. So the next case is of course the Arturia case. The bad thing about with the screen protector is putting the case off it. So the Arturia case is a little bit stronger, so I guess this case will not fit very well with the screen protector, but I hope it will, because this screen protector is actually my daily case. So I will put it of course very careful in it. And oh yes, it's working still now, it's working, but he does not want to go around the edge of one side of the screen protector. Yes, now it's okay. As you guys can see, it's fitting. I did not actually expect to be it that it will fit, but yeah, this a little bit not really want to fit. Give me a moment, guys. Oh man, now it's on the other side away. It is fitting, but you have to do very carefully and yeah, very much time in it. So I will not recommend to put the case off it again. I will of course put a second layer on it, so you guys can see that it's really fitting. I would say now it's really fitting well. Also the screen protector is still on it. And of course you can, I'll try the fingerprint reader of course, yeah, still working. And the screen brightness is also okay now without with the screen protector. I am running on a change mod 13, the beta version of nightly version. But yeah, it's working very great, and I just don't like OxygenOS. But this was a little bit a video about how the screen protector works with two different cases. I must say it's fitting with this case, but you have to do it very carefully. You must actually put the edges around the glass, so you have to actually wipe it a little bit out and then put it around the glass. It's just a little bit harder, because this case is a little bit softer, so this one goes a little bit easier. But if you want a really great case and you want not to give too much out the case, this case just a little bit better in the feeling. Yeah, okay, there's a little bit downside that the color is coming off, but it's okay and it's fitting with the screen protector. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. watch on my channel for other videos like from the cases. I have also a comparison video about it. And thanks for watching. And see you in the next video.